Aloha. I'm Andy. In today's video, I will change the BIOS battery for the HP Compaq nc2400 notebook PC. This will be a short video. This is my friend's laptop, and from a while every time he started the notebook he was greeted by this message, even if he set the date and time every time. I unplug the power cord and I remove the battery. I unscrew the Wi-Fi card cover door, because the BIOS battery is beneath the Wi-Fi card. I unscrew the two holding screws and I remove the Wi-Fi card. And there is the BIOS battery. The BIOS battery, it is insulated with duct tape. I unplug the BIOS battery from the motherboard. And let's see the battery. I think when the original battery was drained, they didn't find a compatible battery and simply they removed the two cables from the BIOS battery and glued with a duct tape the two cables to a CR2032 battery. This is the new BIOS battery. I plug to the motherboard and I install the Wi-Fi card. I power on the notebook, the message is still there. And now I will set the time and date. I will shut down the notebook and I will remove the battery for 10 minutes and then I will power on and verify if the date and time is resetting. And the time and date not set message disappeared. In my next video I will show how to clean the fan for this notebook without disassembly. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.